Okay, I'm here with a couple of Cardiff fans. What are your names?
Dylan.
Simon.
And Simon. Okay, so you've driven over today?
We have indeed this morning.
Yeah, not too good a weather, is it?
No, not what I envisioned the opening game in Bournemouth.
Right, so you must be on quite a high, having got promoted last season.
I'm still on the high. It's a certain lack of investment, but still there.
Were you worried about that in the transfer week? Because Neil Warnock said maybe you needed a striker. If you could have got a striker, you would have got one.
It would have been nice, but we're here and enjoyed it.
You're going to enjoy it?
Yeah.
Now, a lot of pundits are being a bit unkind, I think, to Cardiff. I'm not giving you too much chance of staying up. But
kindness doesn't cost points, does it?
No.
We don't start negative, we all start in the same place.
Yeah. And you have a really big home support, don't you? About 30,000
there. About 30,000, yeah. I'm not sure. 20,000 season tickets, I think, sold or something.
So you're looking forward to the first game there as well?
Newcastle next week. Yeah, looking forward to that.
So what about today, Bournemouth? What's your feelings about that game?
Just really looking forward to the first day and hope that we can come away with something, because it's going to be a long season for us, so every single point will count for us.
You know, of your signings over the summer, I mean, I know you've, there's a Spanish visit to Camosa, it's probably
We came out of the blue this week a bit, so I don't think too many of us knew about it, because we're after Grewich from Liverpool again on loan, so it was a bit of a rumour happening in the morning, and we signed in the evening, so it's a bit new to all of us at the moment.
And who do you think of the new signings going to impress the most? I mean, is it Murphy as well?
It's Murphy, I think, we're most excited to see, yeah.
Bobby Reid from Bristol City. Yeah. I mean, he scored well in the Championship. Did you see any of his games in the Championship?
He scored that goal.
He didn't score against you then, did he?
No. He scored against City, didn't he?
Yeah. So, you hope he's going to play today? I don't know. I haven't seen this.
We've been looking. I haven't seen online yet.
Do you expect you to play only one up front, or do you want to play two?
No, more like I did not. Well, I think I might do one, I think.
Just one up front.
Yeah. I think we have a style of play that we're going to use twice.
Yeah. Well, I think you'll be good at free kicks and certainly in those sort of things.
We've got a couple of useful centre-halves and obviously the back row, so I think they'll be part of our plan.
Yeah, but you've got some pace as well, so it's probably replay, so
indeed,
it'll be interesting.
Yeah. It'll be fun, won't it?
Yeah.
Lots of new stadiums to go to this year, though, so looking forward to it.
Are you going to stay up there this season?
I certainly hope so, and as I said before, of course we don't think we are, but staying up is our win for us. We have staying up there.
I must ask you as well, because you signed on deadline day, you signed Harry Arthur, and do you know much about him?
I've seen him play for you guys, he's highly footballer, seen him play.
You need to score a few more goals, but he'll certainly give you energy and he'll be at other opposition as players.
He's a warm-up player. He's a warm-up player, lots of energy.
He will get stuck in.
He fits into our style of play, I think.
Not scared.
I hope he does well for you anyway, because I'm biased.
Not played today.
All right. No, thank goodness. Yeah. Thank you very much for your time.
No, pleasure. Okay, good season.